Hello curious souls, welcome to a new video in Science Sarvajna. In this video, I'll be going to speak about the LHC or the Large Hadron Collider in the CERN laboratory, which is situated near Geneva in the borders of the Switzerland. So without any further delay, let's begin the video. What exactly is this LHC? LHC is a circular particle accelerator, which is called as the world's largest particle accelerator. Its circumference is about 27 kilometers and it is home for more than half of particle physicists of this world. In this particle accelerator, the LHC, scientists actually accelerate subatomic particles, mainly protons, in the presence of high magnetic and electrical fields. And these particles are accelerated at the speed of, not exactly, but near to the speed of light. And these particles are collided, or these particles are allowed to collide, and scientists will carry out their researches based on this collision. What makes this LHC so special? In this LHC, conditions similar to the condition which existed at the time of Big Bang can be made or can be produced. By this, scientists can easily carry out many interesting experiments which can reveal about our universe, about the nature of our universe. In this LHC, initially the subatomic particles are made to accelerate in small circular loops. You may watch this in the video which is playing next to me. Initially it will be accelerating around a circular loop, and it is entered to the next circular loop, and each time when it enters to the next circular loop, the acceleration will be very high, or the velocity with which the particle is rotating is increased to a larger factor. By this, they can get the accurate results. And in 2012, this LHC, in this LHC, a new particle was discovered, which is called as the God particle by many of the physicists. That is Higgs boson, as predicted by Peter Higgs. I have made a detailed video on this. You can watch it later. The link will be available in the description. So that's it for today, guys. We will be uploading many science videos in this YouTube channel. So if you are interested, please subscribe and turn on the bell notification. Till then, be happy, be scientific, and be curious, because curiosity is the key to reveal mystery. Thank you.